Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity, to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it or just let it slip?
Old Godzilla was hopping around Tokyo City like a big playground, when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq Fu when Aaron Carter came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile, but before he could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat. Blew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat, but he ran out of bullets and he ran away, because Optimus Prime came to save the day. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see. And only one will survive, I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny.
Godzilla took a bite out of Optimus Prime, like Scruff McGruff took a bite out of crime. And then Shaq came back covered in a tire track, but Jackie Chan jumped out and landed on his back. And Batman was injured and trying to get steady when Abraham Lincoln came back with a machete. But suddenly something caught his leg and he tripped. Indiana Jones took him out with his whip. Then he saw Godzilla sneaking up from behind, then he reached for his gun, which he just couldn't find, cause Batman stole it and he shot and he missed, and Jackie Chan deflected it with his fist. Then he jumped in the air and he did a somersault while Abraham Lincoln tried to pull vault onto Optimus Prime, but they collided in the air.
The beat goes on, that it on, that on. Lose yourself in the music, the moment you want it, you better never let go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Lose yourself in the music, the moment you want it, you better never let go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
No more games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage, but I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5, and I can't provide the right type of life for my family, cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And there's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life and these times are so hard, and it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus see, that's all I caught up between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming order too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another day in monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option, failure's not. Mama love you, but this trail has got to go. I cannot grow old and sail and fly. So here I go with my shot, feed family not. It's maybe the only opportunity I got.
Fast, and they kicked Chuck Norris in his cowboy ass. It was the bloodiest battle that the world ever saw, with civilians looking on in total awe. The fight raged on for a century, many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood. The rest saw the better, Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater.
You better lose yourself in the